Developing this morning for you, Peoria police confirm two men were hospitalized after getting shot. Department spokesperson says it happened around 1:15 on Jefferson just this morning. Now, officers found the two men with gunshot wounds when they got to the scene, and both thankfully have non-life-threatening injuries, but there's no suspect information right now, and police are investigating. We are, though, expecting a release later today that'll give us more information about that case. 4:35 now.